Hi guys, welcome to Sweet Bite. Ragi Sangati is cooked with, if you use 1 kg of boiled rice, it should be smashed, it should be cooked very good, 200% it should be boiled, it should be so smooth, and then you need to add ragi powder in that. So for every 1 kg of rice you cook, you need to add 1/2 kg of ragi pindi. This is how it is cooked. So once the rice is done, they add the ragi pindi in this, and this is how Ragi Sangati is made. This comes good with mutton pulsu or mutton curry. Mutton pulsu. In the sense which is curry with a lot of gravy in it. Even chicken, country chicken comes so good with